come to a party. My friends pick me up in a truck at 11:30. It takes out a frat house, but people are cool there. We're looking, I follow, but I never dreamed there would be someone there who would catch my attention. I wasn't out searching for love or affection, so I paid my three, and the girls got a free shine of beer, for tequila, and we headed into the party. And then in the backyard, some terrible stopping. Someone in the background was doing a case, and this place is so lame. All these girls look the same, all these guys have no game. I wish I would have stayed in my bed back at home watching TV. Where I put on support, I'll have sex on the phone. Far from people I hate, down from any worst day, trying to intoxicate girls and give in after the party. And then I saw her standing there with green eyes and long blonde hair. She wasn't wearing underwear, at least I prayed that she might be the one. Maybe we'd have some fun, maybe we'd watch the sunrise. But that night I learned some girls try too hard. Some girls try too hard. Some girls try too hard to impress with the way that they dress, with those things on their chest and the things they suggest to me. Couldn't believe what this lady was saying, the name she was dropping, the game she was playing. She dated this guy who got right for black flies. Now she's down with the wise one, distracted disguise. Now I'd rather go dateless and stay here and hate this, or volume of makeup with thick cortices. So I said I'd call her, but never would bother until I got turned down by another girl at a party. So when you see her standing there with green eyes and long blonde hair, she won't be wearing underwear, and you'll discover this girl's not the one, and she'll never be fun. You should just turn and run, because you'll find out that some girls try too hard.